Period. Hello all. It's your girl Ayla here. So, it is the 30th of October. It is a Sunday and I finally moved to Maastricht. Tomorrow I'll officially be fully moved out of Gulpen and fully into Maastricht. And I've never been so happy. I've been commuting every day to campus and it's been okay. I can't complain. I had a place to live that was close-ish, but I just think this is better. Now I can finally be settled in. I will give a proper room tour once I've set it up. That's all for today. This is all I'm gonna say today. I'll see y'all probably on Tuesday. Tomorrow I have class. I need to finish moving the last things. And then on Tuesday I plan on setting up the whole room. All my boxes are downstairs. I still need to bring them up.
Good morning all. It is the 1st of November already. That's crazy. And I just woke up and I had the deepest sleep because I slept horribly the night before. So now I caught up on all the sleep. I slept like 9 or 10 hours. I'm finally living in Maastricht, as I've mentioned in this vlog before, but I tried to save all the setting up so that I could vlog it for y'all. I put all my mugs already into the cupboard and I've started like taking out some things, but that's just because I needed to use them. But my books are all spread across the table because the box is so heavy and I wouldn't have been able to do it myself. So every time I'm downstairs, I just bring a couple of books upstairs with me. I think the box should be light enough now to carry it myself, but I think I might have to do one more round of just carrying the books, and then I can carry the books, and then add one more suitcase downstairs. Then everything will be upstairs, and there's some things upstairs which I don't need which can go downstairs, so I think I might start with that so that I just already have the space. Also, because it's 1st of November, it means time to set some new goals and reflect on my old goals, personal life goals, and make a new habit tracker. Since August I've been making habit trackers just because I'm trying to incorporate better habits into my life, get rid of old ones, so then I track it with a habit tracker. Yeah, I meditated a bit already this morning, did my affirmations, gonna do some visualizations. But yeah, first, before all of, oh, and I need to pick my bed. I'm gonna do that first and then coffee. So yeah, that's what today's gonna be. It's gonna be setting goals for November, setting up my room, preparing for class tomorrow, all that fun stuff, and then a lot of bureaucracy things. Actually so hot, like damn, but having breakfast now, it's going well. I made rice porridge, it's slapping. She have space to walk.
No, is that they're gonna be ready.
I am making good progress, but I'm ready to be done. I'm starting to not feel like a human anymore because I've just been at it the whole day. But everything is almost set up. Then I can finally be a human and do other things on my to-do list. But I'm lacking it so far. I just still feel like I have a lot of things. So I'm gonna have to reanalyze. But yeah, so far I'm liking it. I'll show you guys when I'm done. And for now, I'm just gonna enjoy my lunch and yeah.
So it is Friday the, I think, 4th of November, I think. And I've got my cup of coffee here. And yeah, it's been about 4 or 5 days since I moved in. And today I have a day off. So I'm just gonna tidy up everything, set everything together, and then I'm gonna give you a little tour of my room. Got a bunch of chores to do. I put the first load of laundry. There are 2 more loads of laundry to do. Tidying up, cleaning my dishes right now, drinking coffee to power me through. And yeah, I gotta edit some videos and study. So got all of that on the to-do list today. So I will see you after my coffee.
Alright, so now my room is all clean and tidy. I'm going to take out the trash for recycling. I have paper and glass stuff, so I have to go and find the recycling bins for that. Okay, the earrings are not working. I'm gonna change them. I thought, okay, red and red, but then it's clashing with the head wrap. You know, I could change the head wrap, but I also feel like the reds are different. So I'm gonna go and bring the trash out. Then it's Friday, so it's market day, so I'm gonna go and get some fresh granola from the nut stand. The granola from there always just slaps. It's also fresh, you know, like they freshly make it. It's not like from the store, I guess, I'm assuming. I'm gonna buy some groceries so my house is a bit full, ready for the weekend and then also the week ahead. I just wrote down some goals for this month. I made a mood board on Pinterest. Let's go recycle and do some shopping. I'm kind of in that like flow of like let's get our shit together, let's make sure everything's clean. I'm running some loads of laundry, I'm getting shit down my to-do list, preparing myself. I'm gonna lay down, I'm gonna study, like I'm on fire today. That's not what every day looks like. Yesterday, the past couple of days have just been super lazy days. I just come home from campus and I just do what I need to do, exact like bare minimum what I need to do for the next day. And then I just sleep and eat, and I've just been watching Netflix and YouTube. So this is not to make it seem like I'm always like this. This is just me like kind of getting shit together again after a couple of days of not really doing anything, kind of just being where I need to be when I need to be there and half-assed doing the things I need to do. I just thought I would say that because I always want to be transparent on social media. I don't want to make everything seem like everything is perfect. But I did notice that lately I've just like, my content has made my life look so wonderful. I mean, my life is wonderful, but it's made it seem like I'm constantly on top of my shit. And yeah, I just want to highlight that this is not always the case. I'm home now, so I have my bag of goodies here. Gonna fill up my fridge and my cupboards, and yeah, we'll see what else is on my to-do list. How exciting! This is the first khaki of the season, and I love this fruit so much. In English, I think it's persimony, but I only discovered it when I first came to the Netherlands, so I only know it as khaki. But this is the first khaki of the season that I'm having. Mm-hmm. Yep. Good morning, all. I am struggling this morning with the menstrual cramps, but the sun is shining, so I'm happy. Basically, I waited for the morning to give y'all a room tour just because I feel like the lighting hits differently in the morning and will make the room look a lot better. So I've made my coffee. I'm gonna do a bit of my morning routine, then I'm gonna film my room tour for you. So everybody, I'm now going to give the room tour. I'm gonna give it quite briefly, just to make sure this video is not too long. But if you want a detailed tour, let me know. This is my room. I feel like it's the perfect expression of me. I feel like it pretty much sums up who I am very well, actually. I hope you enjoyed the room tour. Let me know what you think. I feel like I wanted it to be a bit more minimalistic. When I was setting up, I was like, okay, I have way too much stuff still, even though I donated a lot of things. But I actually like it. Like, it's feeling very homey now. It's feeling very like me. And it doesn't feel too full. It feels like full in a cozy way, but also still not too full. Like, I think it's the posters on the wall that make it feel very full, because content wise, like, it's like, you know, I can move, I can do all that. I have a friend coming over today, Nina, y'all know her, so I'm gonna be vlogging that, so stay tuned for that video. But I'm gonna get ready because she's gonna be coming in like 2 hours or something. Let me know what you think of our room, my little studio. See you in the next video.